All hail a beard, it's your boy Big Beard B, and we back for another edition of Big Beard Business. In today's video, is going to be a quick giveaway. Last month, I received a message from a subscriber slash fellow YouTuber who said that she was going to be exiting the YouTube platform. Her name is Alex, and she has slash had a channel called Alexinaboxx. And you guys know how I feel about boxes. But here's the deal. She had two fragrances that she planned on giving away on her channel, but she decided that she was going to exit and asked me if I would do the fragrance giveaway for her. After she sent me these fragrances, she has since returned to YouTube, but she asked me to continue with the giveaway. So I'll link her channel below. Disclaimer. All right, for any of you guys who may be thinking this, if you are a reviewer, this is something I won't be doing in the future. I'll still be doing giveaways, but they'll be my own giveaways, all right? So this is a one-time deal. In the future, anything else you get will be from me. So pretty much we have two fragrances up for grabs here. We have one that I've talked about time and time again. I thoroughly enjoy the fragrance. I did like a whole video on it. I gave away a few bottles of this fragrance, and this one comes from the house of Alexandria, and this one is Cacao Dreams. Now listen, if you go to the website, my face is kind of there for Cacao Dreams. I did not know that until someone told me. All right, but Cacao Dreams, compliment monster in my personal opinion. I did a full review on it, so I won't bore you in this video for it. If you're looking to know what this fragrance smells like, I'll link the actual review below. Feel free to go over and check it out. The second fragrance is also from the house of Alexandria Fragrances, and this one is Mona Lisa. This one is supposed to be a recreation, an inspired expression of Portrait of a Lady. I do not know what this one smells like. I did not spray it. This one does not belong to me. It belongs to one of you guys. I do not have this one in the collection, so I cannot tell you how close it is to the real deal. Now, this is what I do know. I smelled a Portrait of a Lady a few weeks ago when I was in Jersey, and it's not something that I'm a huge fan of, but I know it does get a lot of love from people out there in the community, especially those who are interested in Frederick Mall fragrances. Now, if you're looking to win these fragrances, I'm going to do two, one and one. So you can do Cacao Dreams or you can do Mona Lisa. I'm going to randomly pick someone a week from today's date. I do not know when this video was going up. Once this video goes live, 1 week from today, I'll pick someone. Now, the rules are pretty simple. All you have to do is write FTB down in the comment section. That's all you have to do. FTB. You guys know what that means. Do it as many times as you like. I don't care. All right. I will reach out to you. Let me know which one you want. I'll go to the next person. Plain and simple. I'll get these out to you as quick as possible. Let's let the giveaway commence. As always, I'm your boy, Big Beard B. Don't forget to like. Don't forget to comment, especially if you want to win. Don't forget to subscribe. Tell a friend to tell a friend that we are back again. And hit the goddamn bell.